Here I show you how to make a quick book model through the Archimesh plugin in Blender. With this model, you can easily make books or magazines in the library or on the table. It will look much more realistic as we will cover the book cover on it. First, let's open a new project. We need to activate the Archimesh plugin. I click to Preferences under Edit in the top menu. A window like this will open where you can see the plugins in Blender. When you type Archimesh in the top right search box, you will see one plugin. We need to activate this plugin. First of all, I click on the icon on the left to be able to design a book model quickly. And this is how the plugin was activated. Now let's delete the default edit cube on the scene. I select the cube and press the letter X on the keyboard. Then click the delete button. Again, we will add the book using the keyboard shortcut from the keyboard. The shortcut for the add menu in the upper left is Shift A. We will encounter these options. I click on Mesh. Archimesh at the bottom of the options in Mesh is the plugin we just activated. If we look at the options in this plugin, an extra menu will open where we can see the objects on the decoration. We will see the books in this menu. When we click on it, it will add the book models like this. You can edit the book properties by opening the tab at the bottom left. For example, if you are adding to a library and you want a larger number of them, you can increase the number of books there. In this way, you can edit the settings such as the width and height of the books through this tab. Let's do one here first. After all, our intention is to prepare a book and cover it. After preparing our object, we will add a material to it. This material will also be a book cover we found on the internet. First, let's add a material. Let's click on Material Properties on the right and select the material above. Now, we will open the Shading tab. We use this tab to add materials and edit material properties. I press Shift A in this area and there is a search section. I will type image texture in this search. When you type a few letters, only one option appears. I click on that and add it to the scene. Now, we need book covers. You can find a book cover you are looking for online. As you can see, I can access book covers by typing book cover full. You can download book templates or actual book covers for the designs. Download any of them to your computer. When we come back to Blender, you will see the open button under the image texture here. I click the open button. I select the file named cover that I downloaded to my computer. I click the open image button and I will combine this color option with the base color that already exists in the material. I click the yellow circle to match the color option with the base color. If we examine the book, we transfer the image in this way. But as you can see on the model, the material is not edited correctly. We also need to fix this via the UV editing tab. I choose UV editing from the tabs at the top and you will see the opened version of the book model and the book cover on the left. We will rotate it and make it fit for the book cover by placing it. I press the letter R from the keyboard. It is Rotates R. I activate the rotate tool and by typing 90 on the keyboard again, I rotated exactly 90 degrees. I confirm this by pressing Enter. Let's go to the preview mode to take a closer look at our model. To enter the rendered mode, I press the letter Z from the keyboard. We can choose the rendered option from the options that appear when I press the letter Z. When I select this, we will be able to see the material on the model. We need to fix the parts on the left side. I select the Move tool and edit it to center. I press the letters SX from the keyboard. I'm expanding it a bit. Let's expand it vertically by pressing Y. Let's go to the edge mode by pressing 2 on the keyboard. And this time, let's just select the two edges with the Shift key and edit and adjust the back of the lid with SX. Let's check now. We are checking to see if it fits nicely. It is okay, but looks upside down. Because we have to turn the book upside down, I switch the object mode from edit mode by pressing the tab key and pressing the letter R on the keyboard, then pressing the X key, typing 180 and pressing Enter. Thus, we rotate 180 degrees on the X axis. And finally, when I checked, we have placed the book cover on the book model quite properly. If we are done with the UV part, we can switch back to the Layout tab or the Modeling tab. As you can see, we can quickly make book covers, book models using Archimesh's book feature and use and edit these book covers that we download to our computer for this purpose and with a little light editing. You can also use this model by creating a plane below the image and changing the render mode as well. Yes, in this video, I showed you how to model a book, how to transfer a book cover to this model. This is how you can use book cover and book modeling. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.